Shadows play a trick on my eyes. Creatures in my bedroom at night. Lately I have not been sleeping fine. I can't get no peace of mind. Though I could be better than I've ever been. Got friends, a family, and a place to stay. Though I should be better than ever when I see my loved ones every day. I know for every laugh we share today, there'll be a teardrop later on. I know the more I have, the more I have to lose, the less I feel I've won. I've been having nightmares. I've been having nightmares. Staring at herself in the mirror on the restroom door. Voices in her head that mirror what she's heard before. All the things they said to hold her back, they never seem to leave her head and tend to keep her mind at war. All the things they said to hold her back, they keep her locked inside of all the times when she's been hurt before. Her eyes are swollen, she tries to hold her tears back. Her hands are shaking and her palms are sweating as she says, I don't wanna listen to a word you say. Telling me what I can pick up. And I've been looking forward to this day.
Standing still as I let go of your cold hand. Eyes are wet but lips are dry, and all the things we'd planned were never what you wanted. We've been lying from the start. start. Guess I knew it, just ignored it. I let go of your cold hand. I guess I saw it coming, yet it took me by surprise. Oh, oh. But if there's nothing left to cry for, then I will just crack a smile. But I can understand, though we both felt kind of lonely. I still always thought you loved me when I tried to let it go. The sheets are covered in yours. I guess I saw it coming, yet it took me by surprise. Oh, oh. But if there's nothing left to cry for, then I will just crack a smile. Oh.